Asylum Springs, Arkansas.
All right, Shayna, what are you going to do?
My first AFF.
AFF stands for Accelerated Free Fall, and skydiver Shayna Richardson is anxious to give it a shot.
Tell everybody out there before you do this.
Shayna's in good hands. Her instructor, Rick West, is also her boyfriend. Rick's capturing the big day on his helmet cam. The couple steps out of the plane and jumps. Rick holds Shayna close. At 5,500 feet, she's ready to free fall on her own. Rick lets go and opens his chute.
Woo! Good job, Shayna. Yeah, well, girl.
Rick scans the horizon for Shayna. Suddenly, he makes a horrifying discovery.
Seen her canopy collapse and fall, and I knew she cut it away.
Shayna tries her reserve chute, but it's not working either.
And I looked to the right and saw her reserve start spinning.
Shayna! Shayna! Pump the brake! Pump the brake! Pump the brake!
Rick's desperate screams are a last-ditch effort to slow her deadly fall.
I was yelling at her, and she was yelling back, I am, it's not working.
Pump the brake! Pump the brake! Pump the brake!
And then I realized she's going to hit, you know, belly to earth, face down. That kind of accident's a fatality.
Shayna's only hope is to land on soft ground.
Shayna!
Instead, she slams into a parking lot with a sickening thud.
So when she hit the ground, it popped. It sounded like a watermelon exploding.
Shayna!
Made me sick.
Shayna!
I was assuming that she had died on impact. After I landed, took my gear off, I was about 150 feet from her, ran to her, and about the third time I screamed her name, she rolled over and spit the rest of her teeth out.
Rick can't believe his eyes. After falling in a 5,000-foot death spiral, somehow Shayna is alive. She recalls her near-fatal fall.
It was a perfect dive. We were having a great time. I'm under my canopy, and suddenly I heard a really loud snap, and I started to spin out of control. I cut away and just hoped for a good reserve. Once I realized it wasn't gonna work, I released the handles and just prepared to die.
Shayna hits the pavement at 50 miles an hour.
After I landed, my boyfriend ran over to me, and I sat up and spit out my teeth and tried to get up. I was asking questions, asking him if I was alive, if I was in heaven.
Shayna suffers multiple fractures. Her face is shattered like an eggshell. It takes four surgeries to reconstruct her face with steel plates. Despite it all, Shayna knows it's a miracle she even survived.
To me, I should have been dead.